This video was kindly sponsored by Skillshare. Skillshare is an online learning community that offers thousands of inspiring classes for creative and curious lifelong learners on topics including illustration, design, photography, video, and so much more. A class that I recommend watching after this video is Draw Your Life, Intro to Illustrated Journaling by Mimi Chow. The class is a great inspiration to how you can combine your journaling and drawing practices into a creative visualization of your life, all in a sketchbook or journal. In today's video, I'll be making a sketchbook using the Coptic stitch method, but since this video isn't really instructional, it's more of just a process video, I highly recommend heading over to Skillshare and checking out their many classes about bookbinding while connecting with teachers and working alongside other fellow creatives. Premium members get unlimited access to thousands of inspiring classes. So head on to the description box to be one of the first 1,000 of my subscribers to click the link in the description to get a free trial of premium membership so you can explore your creativity. Otherwise, premium membership is less than $10 a month with an annual subscription. With Skillshare, there's so much to explore, and with the support of fellow creatives, it really empowers you to accomplish real growth. With that, let's make a sketchbook. I recently visited one of my favorite paper/bookbinding stores here in Los Angeles, which is Hiromi Paper. If you can access the store in any way, I do believe they have an online shop. I highly recommend checking it out. It's an amazing store with so many goodies and treasures. So most of the supplies that you'll see in this video are from the store.